हेलो गाइस, होप एवरीवन इज सेफ एंड हेल्थी एंड एंजॉयिंग देयर क्वारंटीन टाइम। सो दिस इज़ अनदर वीडियो इन द टर्मिनोलॉजी सीरीज इन विच वी आर लर्निंग अबाउट डिफरेंट टर्म्स एंड डिफरेंट इंस्टीट्यूशंस। सो इन दिस पर्टिकुलर वीडियो वी विल लर्न अबाउट द डिफेंस रिसर्च एंड डेवलपमेंट ऑर्गेनाइजेशन ऑफ इंडिया और द DRDO। सो लेट अस सी। सो व्हेन वी टॉक अबाउट DRDO और द डिफेंस रिसर्च एंड डेवलपमेंट ऑर्गेनाइजेशन, it is an agency under the Department of Defense Research and Development, which comes under the Ministry of Defense of the Government of India. It is charged with military's research and development work. It is headquartered in New Delhi, India, with a network of 52 laboratories which are engaged in developing defense technologies covering various fields like aeronautics, armaments, electronics, land combat engineering, life sciences, materials, missiles and naval systems. DRDO is the India's largest and most diverse research organization. The DRDO was established in 1958 by amalgamating, or we can say mixing, the defense science organization and some of the technical development establishments. A separate Department of Defense Research and Development was formed in 1980, which later administered the DRDO and its 50 laboratories or establishments. When we talk about project work of the DRDO, it includes fields like aeronautics, unmanned aerial vehicles or UAVs, small arms, explosives, artillery system and ammunitions, electronic warfare, radars, sonars, computing technologies, tanks and armored vehicles, and some missile systems like Akash, Nag, you might have heard in news sometimes. That's all, I guess. Thank you so much and wait for our next video and stay safe.